And this lady's looking at me. Comment down below and let me know what kind of video you guys want. Wow, we're gonna be making one.
This is not the first one.
Yep, this isn't the first one.
I mean, this is
the first video, but it's not the last video.
Facts.
And yeah, just let us know what you guys want.
This is good. In the beautiful city of Hemet, this is the what we call the Valley Mall.
Let's go.
Should I get one?
I say, if you were getting one, oh, that one right there, look.
Oh yeah, that one's cool.
That one.
Oh, the mushroom.
Damn, no, she did not hit her with that.
I feel like if we take this attitude into YouTube, we'll get far.
If you follow this, you will achieve your dreams.
No one cares.
Like, literally.
Life is meaningless.
Like, all right, dude.
Hey, for real, it's not make America great again. It's make Hemet famous again, you guys. Make Hemet famous again.
Yeah,
you're gonna
play
that and idea.
Yep.
All right, this is the exit.
Here's the evolutionary step of this two-man, one-man career, however you want to look at it. But, you know, it all means to have a dream.
It's dream big.
Guys, we're going to find somebody. We're going to find somebody to ask. We got a couple questions, but we're going to ask them this. We're going to ask them, you know, about the human experience. So let's go.
We're going to go inside the Hobby Lobby. We got a lot of hobbies. One lobby.
A lot of hobbies in one lobby.
The answer is that we're here to experience life. If people don't have that type of answer, that's cool, you know? But I feel like we're here. Like, my answer to the question is we're here to experience life, you know, as humans. That's it. People might have some other more interesting answers, though.
Thanks. Let's ask this guy.
Hello.
Definitely not the guy.
Nah.
No.
That's not the guy?
Not the guy.
Why is that not the guy?
He looks like he'll kick us out for recording.
Jeez.
He's gonna
get
kick
kicked
me
out as soon as I walk in.
Hello.
Hi, yeah. We're recording a video. Would you guys like to be part of it?
No.
No?
Can
you guys ask a quick little question? No. That's fine. Alright, have a great day.
She said, don't film me.
Nah, but it's a privilege to be in this vlog.
Yep, exactly.
Human experience.
Just being human.
Good. Like, if you actually like consider having this in your room.
Yeah.
That's fire, huh?
That is fire.
That's red room fire.
Yeah, for real.
Oh god. I'm saying because I got my little blue light with a dream.
Yeah, I wanted something more like that though. That's dope. Like, that's inspiring.
I think so, you know? Too.
It like makes you wake up like
that. Yeah. Gives it a vibe, like,
for sure. Facts.
Life, bro. We gotta give things life. Things have life, but sometimes they don't know it.
Yeah.
All right, we're just asking questions here. We're seeing about the human experience.
Yeah.
I'm about to ask my first wife.
And the approach goes like,
No.
Hi.
We're just recording some people quick for him, and I was wondering if I could ask you a question.
Sure.
Okay. What do you think about the human experience? Why do you think you're here today?
Here.
Facts.
Are you living here?
No.
Okay, how long have you lived in here?
Oh, wow. That's dope, dude. Yeah, that's dope.
Thank you.
All right, let's go.
Have a good one.
You too.
Nah, don't subscribe.
Don't subscribe, man.
Don't subscribe.
Oh, God.
I don't want to be one of those guys like, hey, guys, subscribe to my channel.
That's what I dislike, bro. Tell me why I don't vibe with that.
Exactly. Like, that's why you don't never say that.
Oh, God.
We're finding a rare Pokemon right now. Do that. We got to find a person first and ask them, what is it like to be a human in the human race experiencing life right now?
Anyways, back to the
somebody said they have lived here their whole life, bro.
Yep. Imagine being born and raised in Hemet.
And like, that's it. You ain't never went outside your city.
Yep.
Crazy. I think that's crazy, bro, because I was born somewhere that I'm not even like at right now, bro.
Me like, too. I was born like totally out of here, you know?
We show people that there's more perspectives to what you
Oh, I forgot you could do it through here. Yeah.
Oh, no.